Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new Tower Heroes video. As you might know, Tower Heroes is a tower defense game in which you place heroes to fight hordes of enemies for you. Something that is really fun though is that all your towers can have special skins, for example the ones I have right here. The past day I have been grinding a lot of stages to collect 1270 coins, which will get me some crates, and I thought it would be a fun idea to just open a couple of crates, see what I get, maybe review the skins a little bit and see if it is even worth spending your coins on skins. So first things first, you can buy the crates in the menu under the crates category. And there are a lot of different crates. There is the basic crate, aka the never buy this crate because it sucks. This crate is the worst crate in the game because we have the rare crate. And as you might notice, the rare crate is twice the price of the basic crate. But it has a 3% mythic chance instead of the basic 1% mythic chance. In other words, the rare chest is way, way better. There are also some other chests, the material chest and the sparkle chest. Those basically give what they say. The sparkle chest will give you skins that look like the sparkle time items of Roblox. There is this cool material crate though. It gives some awesome materials like fabric, ice, and there are 4 mythics. Note that there is only a 1% chance to get a mythic, so you're not quite sure what you're going to get. But for this video I want to focus on the rare crates. So I can buy 10, and skins that I look really forward to getting is probably, I really want this skin because it would look good on Voka. The same goes for this maid skin because I'm really interested to see how they model it. So this is also something that I want to get. Of course, any of these, of the legendaries, like the PewDiePie thing or this anime thing. And of course, one of the mythicals. There are really cool mythicals in this game. There is this awesome Spectre mythical, and I really hope we're going to get that. So without further ado, let's open up our first rare crate. Let's go. And we got a mythical. Just like that. Lonely Prince for the wizard, which nobody uses the wizard, so that kind of sucks. So the skin is a Deltarune reference. It's Ralsei from Deltarune, which is also a mage. He looks exactly like this. It is a really cool skin though, but it's on a mage, so that's meh. But it's still pretty nice. First chest, a mythical, probably the only mythical we're gonna get. So it's kind of a shame that that's on the start of the video, but we can still get the other uncommons that I really want. Over here we have the level 2 variant of the wizard. This is the level 3 variant of the wizard. At level 4 he gets his iconic scarf from the series. And at level 5 it's basically what you expected. You have Ralsei but with a giant sword. It's kind of a shame they didn't change his sword for anything, but I guess I want to go with consistency. Pretty cool. And let's move to the second crate. Radioactive. I don't own this skin yet, but it has a nice gradient to it, which could look really cool. So let's test it on Bite, because I find skins that have like a gradient look really good on Bite, so radioactive. And it looks okay. It's kind of a shame that it's almost the same color, so maybe we can check Voca. You know, it's not too bad. I expected it worse. If you are a new player and you get this skin, you know, you didn't do too bad. But we get 8 more crates. Let's go! What? Are you serious? Oh, this looks epic! Lemonade, 2 mythicals in 3 crates. 2 mythicals. Lemonade girl. Oh, let me check that out. That is so cute. And it's very Animu. And I love myself some Animu. Wow, awesome. This is going pretty well. I am super scared to open the West, because I think we just blew our luck. So this is the level 2 of the Lemon Girl. Oh my god. I didn't expect that. They really outdid themselves with this skin. So upgrading it even more. Upgraded the podium, which... super awesome, still looks amazing, and I can't wait to see what all the other upgrades look like. And over here we have level 4. The podium raised a bit. It's still really awesome. I think it's one of the lowest towers of Lemon Cat, but oh my god, I thought the Japanese noodle stand was amazing, but this skin, oh my god. I'm not a fan of all the yellow, but I understand why they did that, because of course lemons are yellow. I would have preferred to see another color, but still, this skin is a 10 out of 10. Awesome job. Let's go, number 4. Okay, we got Patience, which looks like a jail outfit, which, to be honest, might not be so bad. So let's check it out on Voca. Oof! Oh! Jeez, okay, no, that looks bad. Bite, do you have it better? Oh, dude, oof, ouch. Dumpster, come on. You know, it looks okay on Dumpster. I give you that. It looks okay on Dumpster, but Patience, nah. Next, Quaid. Oh, we almost got a special wizard skin, but we got Flames, which... doesn't look too good in the thumbnail, I'm not gonna lie. But hey, okay, so let's take out Best Girl Voca. You know what? That doesn't look too bad. I don't like the way the flames are painted, but it doesn't look too bad. I think it does look good, pretty good on Bite, which it kinda does, and maybe Dumpster, because he's a fire unit. That's actually pretty cool, I'm gonna paint it. Nice, that's awesome. Next, Quaid. Huh. Well, that sucks. Next, Quaid. Cone. Ooh, that might not do me too bad. Okay, let's see. First, of course, Best Girl Voca. That looks horrifying. It looks very Halloween-y. So when it's Halloween, it might be good to wear this. So who is Cone shape? Maybe Bebo? How do you look? Oh, he looks like a construction worker. That's so fun. Okay, paint. Oh, that's awesome. Wow, Bebo looks really good in Cone. But guys, we can get another crate. 1, 2, 3, crate! No, so close to the sailor one. But we got Cup. And I was wondering what Cup was about, because it looks weird. So let's see, Cup. So what I don't like about all the Voca skins is that it also repeats on the hair. Let's see, Wizards. You know, it doesn't look too bad. It's just not really my style. It's really stylized, maybe on Fracture. You know what? This looks okay. You know what? Sometimes you get skins that you don't like. Deal with it. Next, Quaid. We got it, yes! Oh, nice! Sailor! I'm so excited for this. Look good, please. and don't repeat on Voca's hair. Amazing. I love it. It's a little bit stretched right here, which kind of sucks. And I'm not a fan of the dark hair. I would prefer it to be the light blue hair and then a darker bow. But it looks kind of cool. So who else do we want to see in a sailor uniform? Maybe the scientist? You know what? Paint looks awesome. Last quote. Frozen. I already had that. Oh, that's a shame to get the last one to be frozen. Yeah, times two. That's a shame. I do gotta say, I'm so happy that I got this mythical and this one. Oh, thank God. I can't wait to play with this. It looks amazing. Anyway, guys, I really hoped you liked seeing me open some crates on this game. I can't believe how lucky we got by getting two mythicals. It's kind of a shame that they came all at the start of the video, so there wasn't really a build-up. But I'm so happy. It's also two mythicals I didn't have yet. Anyway, guys, don't forget to join my Discord server in the link in the description. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.